Tatooine was home to yet another figure who would impact the galaxy in profound ways. A young moisture farmer named Luke Skywalker. Luke's adventures began in a shady cantina in Mos Eisley spaceport, and in rather unusual company. Two droids, a space smuggler, an 8-foot-tall Wookiee, and a now aging Jedi Knight named Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think that R2 unit we bought might have been stolen.
What makes you think that?
Because he belongs to someone called Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
What is it?
It's your father's lightsaber. You must learn the ways of the Force if you're to come with me to Alderaan.
I can't get involved. I've got work to do.
You must do what you feel is right, of course.
I want to come with you to Alderaan. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Mos Eisley spaceport, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship.